人来说呢是非常重要的一件事情，所以今天要教大家一个很重要的片语，叫做 as soon as possible。 as soon as possible 就是尽可能的快，尽量的快。例如你打电话给人家，哎，竟然没有人接电话，你可以留个话给他，叫他说 please call me back as soon as possible。 please call me back as soon as possible 就是尽快的给我回电。如果是老板交代事情的话，那你就要赶快说 I'll do it as soon as possible。 I'll do it as soon as possible。 我一定会尽快的去做它的。
Didn't I tell you to wash the dishes 2 days ago?
Yes, you did. I'll do it as soon as possible.
Why don't you do it now?
What day is it today?
Sunday.
Well, I'm not going to work, so okay.
I'll do it as soon as possible. 我一定会尽快的做好它。相信你的老板听到一定会很高兴。如果你觉得这个 as soon as possible 很绕口的话呢，还有另外一个缩写的说法，叫做 ASAP 或者是 ASAP。I'll do it ASAP 或者是 I'll do it ASAP 都是相同的意思。刚才提到呢，这个 as 什么东西 as possible 呢，是一个很重要的这个片语用法。你可以把很多东西加进去，例如你希望你的雪糕、你的热狗越大越好的话，你就说 I want it as big as possible。 如果你要东西越小越好的话， as small as possible， 或者是越长越好， as long as possible，越短越好， as short as possible. Get it?